How do offshore wind turbines generate electricity? You probably know that wind turbines produce electricity from wind, but how do they do it? Let's take a look at this particular offshore wind turbine. Sensors on top of the turbine measure the wind speed and direction. They signal the yaw motors in which direction to turn in order to point the nose in the wind. The kinetic energy in the wind causes the blades to rotate. The rotor drives a low-speed shaft, and by using a gearbox, the speed of the shaft is amplified. This high-speed shaft drives a generator which converts kinetic energy into electricity. A frequency converter synchronizes the generated electricity to the grid. Subsequently, a transformer amps up the voltage before electricity is transmitted. It then goes through subsea cables to a substation to which several arrays of wind turbines are connected. At this substation, the voltage amps up even more to minimize transmission losses. Finally, it is then transmitted into the mainland power grid. From the main power grid, the energy can be used to power hospitals, charge electric vehicles, or simply turn on light bulbs. And this is how offshore wind turbines generate electricity. We hope you enjoyed our 60-second lecture. Would you like to know more about offshore energy? Click here to see more of our videos and make sure to click here to subscribe to our channel.